Namaskar to one and all. Hi children, how are you, my dear little roses? Children, yesterday we have learned one Hindi rhyme and good habits. Children, have you practiced them? Okay children, we learned fun filled activity is today's class. We have to do it with your fingers. Children, how many fingers do you have? Show your fingers. Yes, 10 fingers. Names of the fingers. Now I will tell. This is index finger. This is middle finger. This is ring finger. This is little finger. This is thumb. What is this? Thumb. Today's activity is thumbprint. Hero of today's activity is thumb. Okay? Children, once again I'll repeat it. This is index finger. This is middle finger. This is ring finger. This is little finger. This is thumb. What is this? Thumb. This is also thumb. This is index finger. This is middle finger. This is ring finger. This is little finger. Children, thumbprint means a impression or a mark made on a surface using thumb. We need colors and white sheets, brushes, water. Okay children, if you don't have colors, you have to use turmeric powder, robin blue and kumkum. Okay children, if you don't have colors, don't worry about it. You have to use turmeric powder, robin blue, kumkum. You have to use. Okay children, shall we start in our activity? First take one white paper. Now dip your paintbrush into the color, then apply that paintbrush, apply the paint on your thumb. Okay, now look here. Like this. Now put your thumb impression on the white paper. Again, apply the color. Put your thumb impression again. Like this. Again, apply the color. Again, apply the color. Again, apply the color. Apply the color. like this, you have to follow for remaining impressions also. Again apply the color. Children, completed this activity. How it is? Is it nice? Okay, one more activity I will give you. This activity also thumbprint. Children, like this you can create simple designs. Okay, children? This is a fish aquarium. Now we will do this activity. Children, you can draw it or you can take mother's help. After drawing this aquarium, take a crayon, draw water. Then same procedure is repeated. Apply the color. In dipping the paintbrush, applying to the thumb. Putting on the paper. Okay, children. Isn't it easy? You can try this at your home. Then again take sketch pen. At the end take a sketch pen and draw fins, tail and eyes, fins, tail. Okay, again this fish, eyes, fins, tail. Again eye, fins, tail. Fins, tail. children, don't forget to do this activity at home. Okay, children, take care of yourself. Bye bye, children. Thank you. We will meet tomorrow. Okay, bye.